instrumenting the goddess of DC, the iconic, the legendary Rayceen Pendarvis. Y'all are so kind. Oh, bless your heart. I wish I could get up on this stage, but I'm afraid if I do the wrong role, I might fall off. So I'll sit here on the end just like I'm in my living room. I just want to, first of all, thank Gladys from the bottom of my heart, Gladys, for putting this together, and everyone at town, the entire staff at the town nightclub. My heart is bittersweet because come July 1st, the space will no longer be here. But we had some wonderful memories here, but we're gonna go out with a bang. So you come and support town and come out until they kick us out, until we won't be here. In fact, we just take over the parking lot even when they close, and we'll just have parties on a regular basis. Please remember to tip the bartender. Be kind to our bartender because she pours your drinks. If you're not kind, you'll wake up in a stranger's arms in the morning. I want to thank everybody in Lesbian Row. This is wonderful, Lesbian Row. This is a new part of DC, Lesbian Row, in Queer Avenue. In Queer Avenue and Lesbian Row. I think it's so wonderful. It's so amazing to be here. First of all, I want to thank Czar, who has held it down. And once again to the incredible staff and the managers and the assistant managers of town for making us and welcoming us and making us feel so wonderful and so special here. I have so many fond memories of town, and I've had wonderful times here and in the parking lot with a stranger who I was helping him find his way home. But it's been a wonderful, this has been a wonderful journey. I'm so glad. First of all, I want to thank everybody who has volunteered, to the artists who have given your time, God bless you, for sharing your artistry and your gift to our photographers. Thank you for sharing your gift to all of the volunteers who have come, who have helped stack tables, move chairs, write, sell, raffle tickets, organized with Czar, to Remy Ray, who has given your t-shirts and your time and your energy, to Drew, who teaches our children how to use their voice and sing, and Drew and I are working together. Many of you don't know my story. I am a singer at heart, and in 2019 I'm actually going to put together a one-woman show next year, and I'm going to sing live and I'm going to do some stuff. And for you, so Drew is helping me get back at my vocal training and get that back. Many of you don't know the story, but I'll just give you a brief story. 30 years ago, I had the opportunity to perform on Broadway. And I was in a wonderful show. Many of you are gonna know it. I was on Broadway, and I was actually in a wonderful stage show with Sherry Lee Ralph and Loretta Devine. And I was cast as Effie. Yeah. And I became pregnant and I had to leave. My doctor told me that I couldn't no longer be on my feet, so I had to give up Effie. It was very painful and very hard for me at the time. But there was a wonderful young girl who was actually my understudy. And she was a sweet young girl, and she had just got off the brought off this amazing play, Your Arms Too Short, The Box of God. So I said, Jennifer, I would love for you to take my role as Effie. Yes. And the rest is history. So that bitch stole my Emmy, my Tony, my Grammy, and my Thunder. It'll be in my book, The Fourth Dream Girl, The One They Threw Away. Shameless plugs. I have the opportunity to plug everything. So the DC Center is putting together a wonderful, wonderful event called Taking the Stage, Taking a Stand, LGBT Voices Against Violence. It is free at Bus Boys and Poets. It is May the 16th. Doors open at 7 p.m. It's 7 to 9, some amazing artists, spoken word artists. Actually, one of them is in the building. I do believe. Where are you, my beloved? Right over here, this is Shamara Hill, new little love goddess. And she's an amazing spoken word artist and an amazing poet and amazing artist. And we share your gift. Our amazing Broadway actress and teacher at Duke Ellington, Ms. Roz White, is in the building. The incredible, talented Khamis, this amazing, wonderful artist who is a little stick of dynamite. The amazing rapper, Star Rinko. The amazing Tim Trueheart, comedian. Laughter is the best medicine. Follow Tim Trueheart. He's an amazing comedian. He's phenomenal. Danielle, one of our amazing poets who comes and slays all the amazing, wonderful poets, ma'am. She comes and takes the money every time. God bless her, girl after my own heart. Kim, Remy Ray, who does these wonderful shirts. Donald, I love you. These are three amazing guys, all actually four. They're new addition, Robbie, Michael, Bobby Brown. They are part of Tim Green, part of Team Rayceen, and I love them so much, and I just want to say thank you. All Farah and Shara and Casey, who has been one of those volunteers that has always been there from the beginning and always stays to the end and to these this is Hanifa's new love right here. I might be calling your name wrong. They're a new couple. Come on up here, Gladys. Come on up here. You can't be in the building and not walk around in this fabulous outfit. This is the young lady who's responsible for getting this space for us tonight. Give her a round of applause.
Hi, everybody. I'm so glad you're here so that we can say thank you to each and every one of you who lent a helping hand. I do the Holiday Wish Gala, which is a fundraiser, and I thank you. In doing this, throughout the year, you get benefits and opportunities, and I'm always looking to give back to those who are doing the most with the least. Rayceen, as you saw the video, he does the most. And you know what? You can't do the most without a cast.
Yeah.
Here's the head lead actor, right? And then there's the rest of you. And so you guys, give yourselves a round of applause. We thank you again. We're hoping to do more work together later on, yes? Okay. And thanks again.
Thank you. And to TJ from GoADC, who is filming this, and this will probably end up on what social sites, Backpack Teach, My Visitor, Adam for Adam, Eve for Eve, and Christian Mingo. Christian Mingo. Y'all know Christian Mingo has a gay site, a gay section. Christian Mingo for the gays. I love it. For the gays who love Jesus. Nina Sims has just walked into the building. Another incredible, fabulous singer, songwriter, a wonderful artist, and she is all over the place. She is phenomenal. She got on her Diana Ross hair. She's come, honey, come to represent. And I just want to say, if I missed someone, charge it to my mind and not my heart. Also, I will be doing next Thursday, Rayceen Fix Me Up, a transgender single mixer in connection with Team Rayceen and We the People. May is all about trans month. As we kick off Pride season, the whole entire month of May is called May is Trans. So we are doing a single mixers for the wonderful trans community, bringing them together at Shaw Library, that's located on 7th Street Northwest. It is subway accessible, and it is in the wonderful, beautiful historical era of Shaw and the LaJoy area. Also, we are currently looking for singers, vendors, pole dancers, shakers, flame throwers, cooks, whatever you do, if you have a talent, if you're a visual artist, a painter, whatever, please search out to connect with the Ask Rayceen. That's Rayceen. Please connect with us for 2019. And Zara, believe it or not, Zara used to be really quiet. I'm so glad Zara's in the spotlight now. I love it. So
we are planning our 2019 season of the Ask Rayceen Show. It'll be the eighth season of the Ask Rayceen Show. So if you or any of your friends have ideas about show segments, fashion shows, demonstrations, whatever, have them get in contact with us now, because we are planning the season now. If they contact us next year, we'll already be booked and we won't be able to have them on the show. So please also get some flyers if you have opportunity. If you can put it up on a bulletin board somewhere, if you can put them out on an information table, pass them out somewhere. I got a box of them over at the bar. We have lots of flyers this summer, so please get some flyers. And I just want to say too about the performers here, Miss Nia is going to be performing July 11th at the S. Rayceen show, so please don't miss that. At our next show, Tim, Truhart, and the Improv Imps will be part of our show on June the 6th. That's the next show that's coming up. And we have great lineups, all for y'all. And Roz. Roz is going to be our music act for the August show, which will also include our annual poetry slam. So please, again, if you know people who want to be, for this year, if they want to be vendors or exhibitors, have them get in touch with us. We need volunteers. We need volunteers for the Ask Rayceen show, for the mixer coming up on Thursday. If you are on parole or probation, as we learned recently, you can come, bring your forms. We will fill them out for you. If you need some community service hours, we will make it happen. So please, just spread the word, askrayceen.com. That's R-A-Y-C-E-E-N. Look it up, spell it correctly, or you might get a porn star. And look, after tonight, you can stay and party uptown. Please party, you can drink. Get drink as much as you want, but get an Uber and a Lyft when you leave, because I don't want you driving and drinking. So get an Uber or Lyft, or rely on the kindness of a wonderful stranger. But we do have to leave at 9, and then their doors open at 10, but they also have another event. You can go get some pizza, and you can go out on the patio. The patio's open. So please drink at the bar. Tender, the drunker you get, the prettier I look. So DJ, I want some, I got a special request. So come on, we gonna dance. And I want, after you play this one song, I want us to dance. So turn up, I wanna hear some Big Freedia. I wanna hear some stripper music that reminds me I'm at the boom boom room. And y'all, I want some pussy popping music, kinda, to make the lesbians feel right at home. Y'all, some pussy popping music. So I want everybody to come to the dance floor. We're going to have a good time. We're going to get this started because we've got to get about 40 minutes before they put us out. Come on. Okay, so come on. Let's get to the floor.